Hi, today I will show you how you can create short GIF animation in Photoshop like this one. Let's start by opening Photoshop and load all the frames. Open scripts, load files into stack, browse to the place where the frames are located, with Ctrl A select all of them and press OK. And now they are going to load all of them one after the other here on the right side. As you can see, all the frames are now loaded on the right side. In this case, there are 30 PNG files, one every 12 degrees to make the whole rotation. Now let's go to Window and Timeline. Here opens the timeline. From the drop-down menu, we choose Create Frame Animation, if it's not the case, and press the button. Now we go to this menu here on the right side and press Make Frames from Layers. Now all the layers are loaded here down in the timeline. From this menu here, we choose how many times the animation will be played. Is it going to be once, three times, or forever looping? We choose the looping animation to create the GIF. Now let's play to preview the animation. Also, we can select the first one, and by pressing Shift, select the last one. And from this menu here, we can choose the time for each frame to be played. You can play with the settings to achieve different result. Let's try this one. This is how it looks. I will change it back to no delay. And now let's export the animation. We go to export and save for web. We choose the GIF option. We press Convert to sRGB. Adaptive is the best option for here, and the colors to be at maximum. From here we can specify the dimensions of the GIF animation. I will leave it like this. And navigate to the folder where we want to save the animation, rename it, and now let's preview. We can as well play it in the browser. If you did enjoy anything in this video, then drop a like, and a big thank you to everyone who does. If you haven't subscribed yet, click below and join us. We have some great videos coming up next that you don't wanna miss. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.